Okay.
Oh, you can turn off the Twitch if you don't want to watch anymore. Okay, so it's a half hour. What did we work on last time?
We worked on just like some general like basic ideas for combos. And then like I made some really silly like choices.
Okay.
This time I just want to talk to like more sensitive about like the game.
Okay. Let's just play it out and see where it goes. When you asked him what?
When I asked him like what he was so like clearing an obvious card, it was just really obvious.
Okay. Oh, come on, you can get that. Don't be lazy about the edge. You just like get up and back air that. There you go. The way it looks like with Falco is like this. You just like do a rising back here. And it covers me if I like pull back or if I land.
Okay.
Okay.
We'll give it invincible.
I was recovering like this, man. You don't need to be invincible. You just kick me. Alright. Gonna play slot. Right there. Let's talk about that situation in a flat stage.
Okay? The tech chase?
You were not tech chasing, no. I think, okay, sorry. You were here, standing right there. Okay, and I was here. Okay. So I'm going to imitate what you did, okay? You were standing here, you short hop lasered here, and I was full hopping like this, okay? So essentially what you did was you jumped to where under I was and you shot a laser, right? So can you do that motion for me? Yeah. Okay. Can you see how this is not good?
Yeah.
Okay. So when you, like, if think about it this way, right? If you shot a laser and landed right underneath where I was, I would stomp you, right? What you want to do is land your laser kind of like here, right in front of him, like smack in front of him. Okay, I'm talking about where your feet end when you end the laser.
Okay.
So like, try to shoot a laser at me in a safe position. Comparatively, when I so what I'm trying to say is, you were here, and I was here, and I was full hopping. Okay. You elected to short hop laser like this. Yes. Okay. What I'm trying to tell you is, if you do that at the full length, I'm going to hit you. You need to do it at a length that's not the full length. Yeah, like that. Or just move back before you jump, because the way that you jumped, you basically put yourself in the only spot I could hit you. There's no other spot I can hit you.
Okay.
Right, so if you elect to put yourself in a spot I can hit you, I'm going to hit you.
Okay. Just keep like my that, control center
standing. No, that's a different topic. My stop shooting me real quick. Move more to the left.
Okay.
More? Yeah. So what I'm trying to tell you is don't run into somebody that's going to hit you. Okay. You literally put your body here with no, like, way to protect yourself, right? Maybe if you, like, laser up tilted, you might have caught me when I'm landing. But I was literally just doing this, and you just put yourself under my stomp.
Okay.
This is good. Do you see how that was good?
Yeah.
Like, I was coming down and you chose not to go underneath it. Yeah. So that's the good shit. Don't laser like that. Laser from the ledge is rarely good, right? So, go to the edge. Okay. When you shoot lasers at me, if I'm any closer than this, I can fuck you up pretty bad. Okay? So I can just wait here down till I can jump above you like that with knee. So this is the mark. If I'm further away than that, you can do lasers. If I'm closer, try not to do them.
Okay.
I will hit you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just look at the spot. If I'm closer than that, don't do it.
Yeah.
It's just, yeah, just don't. I got lucky, but I almost just messed you up. Good shit. There you just woke up and were defenseless. Be careful on missing techs and then just standing up, because when I was jumping, I knew you were in place, right? You weren't moving, and then you got up and I was still zoning you in the same spot, right? So the longer you're in the same spot, the more time I have to do like the perfect aerial against you. So like, if you're gonna miss tech, try to shield, hold up, or move. Right? Because if I keep on, like, hawking you like this, I'm just gonna come down and you're not ready for it.
My, like, plan was, like, I saw that you were, like, sharking me a lot, when I kept rolling around, so I just tried going for a big shot.
I see.
But that was still a mess.
No, I mean, you have a good idea, but you need to do your plans in accordance with what I'm doing.
Okay.
So, like, yeah, you wanted to move because I was catching you on that, but not when I'm above you like that. To space yourself properly at all times. I didn't watch him. Good weight. That was a good time to roll. You see, I was jumping all over you. That down throw, it sucks, but a lot of times if you just DI off and grab the ledge, everything will be fine.
Okay. This is just because, Falcon doesn't play.
He can't reach the edge as fast as you. Because what I'm trying to say is, if I'm here and I down throw you and you grab the edge, I can't. There's no way I can hit that. Right? Right now you're not going low. Every time I down throw you, you do this thing where you go away and then you side B. Right? And that's why I'm going out and hitting you. If you choose to go low and I go away, you'll make it back to this.
Okay, yeah.
Okay. No, I'm saying you didn't mix it up, right? So you have a mix-up, which is not to go away like this. Every time I down throw you, you go away, 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 and then side B right there.
Okay.
And I just come out and hit you like this. So the counter to that, right, just think about how Falcon's going out. If Falcon attacks like this, he can't hit here, you know, low. There's no way he can hit right here if I went. There's only two, you know, two spots I can be. The time I need you, you went straight sideways, and that's why you're being edge guarded. If you went, yeah, if you went up, you wouldn't have been edge guarded that way.
Okay.
So, a lot of stuff, dude, is just it happens 3 seconds ago, you know. The same thing. You jump away inside B.
Just up B maybe.
There's a couple, man. You can go high up B, you can go low up B. Just every time you go away.
Yeah.
Yeah. And that's the only way I can hit you if I go like that. You did zero DI. You didn't go left or right. You woke up and you stayed in the same position. Alright, so we're gonna do a set. Do you wanna strike first?
Yeah, sure. Take out Dreamland and
okay. You do one strike at a time. So you start with Dreamland? Okay. I take out these two. And then you pick the last one. Okay. Good luck, have fun. Out of three. Best out of three. This is good. So you're still not going low. Right there, if you just would have gone low, my attacks would have missed you. So, can you give me a couple percent? Okay. I want you to F throw me. That's going low. Do you see how I didn't land here? Right? I wasn't... Okay. So, throw me again. This is going low. Okay. So, do it again. This is what you do every time. Every time you go away. You go away, and then you go straight. Okay, so go low means recover from beneath. So throw me again. Throw F throw. If I was closer, I would have like sweet spotted like that.
Okay.
Right?
You can do the same.
Okay. Okay. I'm gonna. Yeah. So right here, hold in when I F throw you. Are you holding in? There you go. You're holding in there. Do you see how close you were to, like, actually...
Yeah.
So that's what I mean by go low. Don't recover straight. Every time you went straight.
Alright.
I mean, you can recover straight. It's just it's not a mix-up if you do 100%. So I ban the stage. Okay. Nope. Well, first you could have DI'd the Raptor Boost, okay. Right? You were up tilting when I Raptor Boosted you. When I Raptor Boost you, go left or right. Because if you go straight up, I'm gonna knee you.
Okay.
Okay. And the knee killed you?
Yeah.
Well, if it killed you, which way did you die? You died this way.
Yeah.
Well, you wanna go to the corner every time. So think about your DI that way.
Okay.
If you can influence your DI so that you die like this, you're winning.
Okay.
So I would just hold up and in. You're not DI'ing the stomp at all. The stomp sends you up. Right? So where would you go to change that direction the most?
Left.
Yeah, left or right. Okay. So dude, whenever I quiz you on DI, you have to think about which way a move sends you and how to change that. Right? So if you want to survive, go to this corner every time. If you want to get out of a combo, move away from Falcon.
Okay.
So if I keep stomping you and you stay on top of me, you're doing it wrong.
All right,
move away from Falcon. This is good. Like, the defense you're doing is very good right now. That was decent. You actually DI'd, you know, away. There you stalled on the cloud.
Yeah.
Okay. You should get on the stage.
Okay.
Falco wants to be not off stage. Okay, so that was the set. You took off one stack per game, I think. What were the good things that you did against Falcon?
I think I knew how to keep myself, fortify my space up.
Yeah, your defense was decent at times. Very, very decent.
And then, if I ever got a kill, it was usually from, good smash. Just a knockback hit.
Yeah, so...
Yes,
and your combos were not that strong.
Yeah.
Okay, so your neutral game defense is pretty good. I want to talk about one situation right here. Will you grab me in F throw? After F throw, you've tried F smash a couple times. This does not exist.
Okay.
So F throw me again. There's no way F smash will connect. This is me holding in. Alright, so let's go further. F throw me again. Sorry. This is me holding in. Okay. So only if I hold in all the way and I don't fall off will you connect this.
Okay.
So anytime you think this is good, it is not good.
Alright.
There's only one situation it works. The other thing you can do is F throw. Right? And then I have to prep you with this. It looks like this. Okay. So you walk off and you double jump down here. Okay? Yes. So do it one more time. Yes. So F throw me and then do that. Okay. Do you see, at lower percent, it's easier, but because I went so far, you had to time it differently. So try it again. This time, just wait a little. Yeah.
All right.
But at lower percent, you don't have to wait that long because I'm not being thrown as far.
Right.
So this is just a technique against... Okay. So you see how this down air covers this? Okay. F throw me right now. Falcon likes to do this. Do you see what I just did? F throw? He fucking double jumps, grabs the ledge. Okay. F throw me and do the downer trick. Okay, you did a little too high. Do it again. Okay. Did you see how your timing was not even that good and it still worked?
Yeah.
Dude, the thing is, when you do this, the hitbox covers the edge. My hands cannot get there without hitting the hitbox.
Okay.
So that's a trap. Okay. You throw me off, or even like F-smash. F-smash me right now and then do the downer trick. Do you see that?
Yeah.
You have to think about this setup. He has no jump, or he has no, I knock him off, he has to jump or up B. He only has two options. He has to jump or up B. So knock me off right now. F smash. Alright, so there I was too close and I grabbed the edge. F smash. Oh, that's fine. You see how you can even wait. You can just wait and watch me. Sometimes, dude, you hit me, you just grab the edge. You just hit me, grab the edge, down air or back air.
Okay.
Right? So, think about edge guarding like that. He only has two options, jump or up B. So if you just catch me, I'm dead.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay, so what you want to do is after the attack, dash, and do this, okay? Yes. But it's like a fall off first, alright? I'm too high percent. Try to F-throw me. Do you see how I grab the edge? Okay, so do it again. No, you're missing the timing. After the throw, dash, okay? Run off, yeah. You're what? Okay, so just throw like that. I just do it, go off. Because you know your attack, yeah. Because you know you're gonna land on the stage, and you can do it a little lower. Yes. Do you see how you're like almost starting it as you rise?
Yeah.
There's just no fucking way I can touch the ledge. So F smash me at low percent. Yeah, you're doing it too slow. Doing it too high. Doing too high. Yeah, that was better. Okay, so what you need to do is, stop. Okay, I do fast fall off before my jump. You see that? Okay, so try again. Try at low percent again. F smash me. One more. Okay. F throw. Too slow. That was correct, but you did the wrong move. Too high. There you go. Do you see that? You just walk off. You can fast fall, dude. Fast fall, double jump. And it doesn't matter where I go. Do you see how, like, the way you do the attack, it doesn't care about me.
Yeah.
You just run off and do the attack. Okay? Too high. There you go. Do you see how the downer has to cover below? Yeah.
Yeah.
Just like that.
I think the reason why I was, like,
you'll see it, dude. The downer covers the edge. I can't even touch it. So I'm going to show you variations of this, because I have defense against this, okay? So, F throw me? Or, sorry, F smash? One more? Okay, F throw? Okay, so right now, you're still doing it too high. You want to do it low, okay? And, okay, so F throw me, I'm going to show you my variation, okay? Okay? My variation is a comeback with an attack. If you're Marth, I tell you to counter, but you're not Marth, okay? Wait, build up a percent, sorry. One more? Okay. Now, F throw me. Okay, do you see how I did that?
Yeah.
Now, one of them was this, alright? One of them, that'll catch me if I go low and double jump, okay? But if I choose to come back with an attack, what do you think you should do? No. This is the mix-up. If you know I'm going to go low, then you do the downer. If you think I'm going to come back with an attack, I will hit you if you try to do that. So, we'll demonstrate it. So, do the downer thing after F-throw. Do you see?
Yeah.
So, you have to predict this. If I'm going to attack or go for the edge. Okay? And it's straight up 50-50. Right? I either do that or that.
Okay.
There's no mix-ups. There's nothing like I'm going to grab you or... Okay? So, if you F-throw me and I attack, what do you think you should do?
Shield or just, like, get back?
Okay, that's acceptable. Another thing I would do as Falco... is yes, wave dash back, F smash. Right? So I want you to F throw me, I'm gonna come back and attack, and then you're gonna wave dash back, F smash. Okay? Yes. Okay. Now, do you see how, by understanding this scenario, you've cut out all bullshit?
Yeah.
There's only two things I can do, grab the edge or attack.
Okay.
Right? So, right now, we're gonna try the mix up. Okay, you're gonna F throw me, and I'm gonna try to live. Yeah. Do you see how easy that was? You could have also grabbed the edge. But because I elected to not attack, I went away. All you did was like, I'm going to either attack or grab the ledge. Right?
Yeah.
So we're going to do it on this side. Two F smashes. Okay. F throw. Okay. So that time I attacked. You were on stage and you didn't die, so it's still okay. But like, just know that could happen. Okay? So try again. F throw me. F throw. Okay, try again. there I would have grabbed the edge. Right? Because I was so low, you can see when I'm gonna sweet spot. All you do is you just turn around and then dead. Yeah. Or jump, yeah, either one. Alright, so we're gonna do it one more time. Give me two F smashes. Okay. Sorry. Oops. There I was gonna snap, but you did it too high. Okay. So I want you to practice that motion, which is just run off, fast fall, double jump. Okay. I'm gonna show you one more thing before we end our lesson. So, okay. Two F smashes? Okay. Now I want you to think about edge guarding me. Do two more F smashes. Okay. Now I'm gonna come up high, okay? I'm gonna come up high and do an edge guard like this. Alright? And I want you to hold the edge and wait for me to be in lag, okay? So you're either gonna hit me like this. Like this, or come up on stage and do a combo, okay? Okay. So, will you down tilt me, please? That way. Okay, so you're gonna grab the edge and I'm gonna recover, okay? Okay, so there, you got up too early. You can just wait and back air, okay? We're gonna do it one more time. Okay. It's down tilt. I need to be in the air. Okay, grab the edge. Okay. That was good. That was good. I could have gone further, but I wanted to just illustrate to you, like, how you can just wait here.
Yeah. Okay.
So you can be very patient, because when I land, I'm in lag. Okay, you don't have to get up early. Because if I fade back and grab the edge, you're gonna be pissed. Okay. So just hold onto the edge. Think about downer or back air like this. Alright, show me a back air that like that. That was okay. That was okay. Fall lower, but yeah, that's the one. That's the one. Do you see how it covers the edge and on stage?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, like, this is if you're trying to come high?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. And you're like, is he going to land on stage? Is he going to land on this? Sometimes, dude, even like this. Yeah. You just down it.
Okay.
Okay? That's all. That's half an hour.
Excellent.
No problem, man.